Don't you know that Jesus died for you? He died for your fears. He rose again, and that you may have abundant life and all eternity with him. Just like the disciples in the boat, Jesus can come and in a moment calm your storm. Take away all your fears and bring peace to your situation. It may mean that the circumstances don't change, but he will bring peace into those circumstances.